A rogue crocodile that's been prowling the Mary River now has a mate. Rangers spotted the duo swimming together but still can't seem to trap them. Matt Neagle reports.
Rangers have been trying to evict this 3.5-metre crocodile from the Mary River for more than a year, but every time they get close, it disappears beneath the murky water.
He's actually very timid, and every time we do try and approach, takes off very quickly.
And he's cunning enough to avoid baited traps, but there could be a good reason why the reptile's proving to be so elusive. He now has a partner in crime.
We had one of our officers out there, and at literally one point in the afternoon, he had one croc either side of his boat.
Rangers spotted the two crocs cruising the river yesterday afternoon. Experts say there's little chance of them moving further south.
There was a couple seen in the 1800s down in the Gold Coast in Logan, but that was a long, long, long time ago.
Experts say spotting a crocodile south of Rockhampton is rare because the weather in southeast Queensland is too cold.
Being a reptile, they love to have their body over, you know, 30 degrees consistently. And when you think of winter nights down here in southeast Queensland, it can get to zero. And that's not crocodile weather at all.
It's difficult to say whether the two crocs are good mates or something more. But the cold climate isn't ideal for breeding, which is a relief for the rangers still trying to catch them. Matt Neagle, 10 News.